out of time? Denise?
Yeah. You should be upset because you're in a deficit situation, and that means you won't be able to play in our final Jeopardy round. It was a delight having you with us, however. Stay where you are for now while I address my comments to the two fellows, Dan and Warren. In a moment, you two guys are going to be playing in final Jeopardy for the match. Remember, only the player with the most cash gets to keep his winnings at the end of the show.